Minnetonka Research is a program where students are able to pursue areas of interest that they have.
All you need to do well and enjoy research is just to be really interested in something.
We develop our own kind of project and then work on this throughout the entire year.
The relationship between the hormone relaxin and female injuries in female athletes.
Food allergies. More specifically, how to diminish the allergic response or inhibit it.
Engineering mesenchymal stem cells, and then we attach gold nanoparticles to them to essentially attack tumors within the body.
The continuation of my project from last year, which is developing autonomous drones to fly into buildings and generate three-dimensional maps of them for search and rescue and other purposes.
So based upon what they're interested in and what they're curious about, they'll design an experiment that'll go through the proposal phase. They have professional mentors to be able to help them with some of the technical aspects as well as the communication pieces along the way. And then they get to perform that experiment, look to see what they expect is going to happen, but then see what really does happen and do the analysis of that and draw some conclusions.
I think that one of my biggest takeaways from research is the connections that I've made, like the connection with my mentor, the connection with the postdocs at my lab. It's really dealing with things in a professional manner.
How to proceed in the adult or in scientific or just professional world. It's like a year-long capstone project in that I've learned how to talk to adults and communicate, writing emails all the time.
I have spent my lunchtime in research just to get things done because it's a quiet space. It's a great environment. We get the freedom to create our own course. We can research what we want.
I think it's really exciting to be able to pursue something that I'm passionate about and really make the experience my own and kind of pursue things at my own pace and learn about the things that I want to learn about. It's really rewarding to apply, you know, all the things that I've learned throughout my, you know, not even just high school, but even before that, and apply it towards something that I can really own and say, like, I did this. And it's something that's unique and, you know, contributing to the scientific knowledge.